6 to 12.
Snow will continue overnight and will be heavy across the central and southern parts of the Denver metro area and areas south and east of Denver. Snow accumulations, 6 to 12 inches. Visibility is down to a quarter mile in heavy snow.
Liquor!
Here out in the beautiful Rocky Mountain National Park. We've just literally walked up the parking lot and I'm already tired.
I ain't fitting all the way through, I'm too fat.
I don't know, I heard a noise.
Joe, what the hell are you doing in there?
Joe, put your toes away.
Look at all that bushes!
Look at that big boy. That literally looks like Casey's hair. What an insult to the deer.
We are at 10,000 feet. What are you thinking, Casey?
I'm thinking I should have stayed home.
Long hole water. How's it going? We should hike up that mountain. That a boy. Get your motor running. Try it, Joe. Head out on the highway. Looking for adventure. And whatever comes our way, yeah, darling, go make it happen. Take the world in a loving place. Fire all of the guns and pumps and explode into space. I like smoking lightning, heavy metal thunder, racing with the wind. This one warmer?
That thing's like 5 degrees warmer than the last.
It is 42 degrees out.
It's cold out here.
Woo! There you go, Joe. Dude.
Casey. It's good for you, man. Joe.
No, it isn't.
But I could go for a sandwich.
Oh my God, Joe.